how to make an incubator. First, you need a cooler, a thermostat, a heat cable, and duct tape.
Feed the cable through the drain.
Take the cable around the cooler.
Feed the probe through the drain.
Tape over the drain.
Fill with water bottles.
Maintain heat. That's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit subscribe if you like this video.